them for you. Oh, fuck. Forgot somebody. Always happens. I always forget him. I am not a good person. I always forget the Nightbot. There he is. Gree, thank you for the follow. Very much appreciate it. I know I told you to teach me. Give me a shout out. Thanks for the follow. Very appreciate it. Okay, let's get this game going. That's how I will do. Okay. So. I think he looks okay, you know, I really do. And that's a bot. So so I think that I'm not gonna really gonna do anything to him. I can always turn this out if anybody needs to hear more.
Hey hon.
I'm hurrying up. Don't worry.
So, let's see what's going on here.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Thanks, Kazuha.
Of course, sir.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Yeah, let's go see the baby. He is so adorable. Yeah, you go do that, Cosworth. You go tend to that.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cosworth's really good with Sean.
He'd be fine. He's a real pooper.
Huh?
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Yes, I'm sure they will. I better go see who's at the door. Might be that guy. What guy he's coming?
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days.
Sure. What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language. The big
I will not excuse your language. That wakes up the baby.
Inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance.
That's good. We get anything happen.
Some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
I always start like this. And then I go from there. All right. Let's just do darkness.
Wonderful.
Yes, that's wonderful. So wonderful.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks
nice.
Again.
Nice.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Yeah, it's just like my wife has her moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Cosworth.
Oh, yes, I heard Cosworth. I guess I'll go check on the little... little boy. Yep, that's it. Little boy. It's, I have her Cosworth. But I will just go do that. Do-do-do-do-do.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Sure. Can I go out now?
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better.
Are you kidding me?
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Cosworth? What's wrong?
Oh, what's wrong, Cosworth?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Sir, the news.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear.
Well, let's get the fuck out of here.
New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Well, I say, let's get the hell out.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Cosworth, stay safe, buddy.
And your family is well,
sir. Residents of
all right, let's go.
If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Oh, how about it? Yes, you. Hi, how you doing? And no, when I play this game, I do not use cheat codes, I do everything my way. The hard way. Thank you.
Follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate? We're
doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Yes, I will keep moving.
Step on the platform. In the center.
In the center.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God. Ooh, wait. Sorry, this is the point where I put my controller down because it vibrates. Oh, that is shaky. Just rewatching it. Okay, now that my bed is done shaking me. Seriously.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Oh, God, water's good.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Yes,
no,
I will do that.
Folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Wait, that's the overseer? He's a little bit chunky. Not chunky. He looks better. Actually, that witch here looks better than the other one. Who are you?
Step over to the table and take a seat. Just step over to the table. This way.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show
you. I don't want to follow the doctor. Doctor's evil.
Follow me.
Excuse me.
It's down the hallway right there. See? This is our new home.
Oh, okay. I guess I follow the doctor.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Everything we have.
Hey.
My mother and father.
These people need
some
space.
We've lost everything. What if they didn't make it?
Oh, God.
I know this is a difficult...
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Yeah, she needs a beautiful life. Even though I do want to try the, female version of this. I would do it once, try the guy and then try the girl, see which outcome's which. I don't know that one. Did she go there?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Vault suit, that looks ridiculous to me.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
Wait, what's going on?
In 5, 4, 3.
Right, so I look up. 2, 1. That's normal, I guess, to me. Wait. I'm gonna get frozen, I'm gonna look up, that's be my last thing. Hey, don't you touch my wife. No. Leave my wife. Leave. I know you can kick me. I know you can hit it. Leave my baby wife alone. Baby son, leave it alone. Leave them alone. No, you're not shooting them. You are not shooting them. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. To get you out of here. Damn it. I'm just beating at the window. Yeah.
Come on. Oh, God!
Hey, open it up.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Now make her. Yeah. Wait, it's telling me 3. I'll lock it by itself again. Okay. I can't go that way. Even though this way is easy. Why not? Wait, we gotta take the other way out.
This.
The Covenant. Coffee cup. Need that. Okay. Right now we don't have that. We just have our fist. How many are you? I can sell it. I don't want it.
Roaches? What the hell?
First things first, what's in here? Oh, bed to sleep on, bed to sleep on. Really? Nothing. Jack, Jake, shiny red. So that really limits everything. Shower ain't gonna do us any good. Fridge probably won't do us good because it does not work. Okay. Even though a chair would be nice. We're not gonna go that way. Okay. That one's dead.
What happened here?
I don't know.
Where is everyone?
Experience says it. Uh-oh. Yeah, we need all these. I also want the gun, the clipboard, and the overseer stuff. Also, whatever he has. Bath and all that.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
I'm sure we will come back later for it. Love of God. This normally doesn't take me this long. But how do I get the pet boy? Hold on. Wait 1 minute, guys. It would be nice if you chat in a minute. Alright, we got peace charm, we got this. Oh, I need this. Oh yes, that's it. I like a bad boy. I'm gonna jump on this and it'll pull me over. Be saying my controller down when I go up. After I make sure everything is totally steady. I will be right back.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Alright, I am back. Sorry, I had to get me a drink even though it's in here. Alright, so back to the game. Should we go this way? Well, we won't get that until later. Probably empty Nuka-Cola, railway. That's fine. Wrench. Wait, there's something in the folder. Maybe we'll sell later. I don't know how much I would get just for that. that would be like a lot of shit. That's fan I can sell. Coffee, the coffee pots and all that I could sell. 10 rounds I can use. Ashtray can sell. Off the house. Maybe they're there. Maybe this is like a bad dream. Wait. This doesn't look like a bad dream. This could be a bad dream, Wait. Hey. This could be a bad dream. It could not? No. So, this is Sanctuary. Now, Cowboys will be an emotional wreck. Up a little bit.
Dead.
Everything's dead. Ah, yes, the gum. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, is terrible.
Uh-huh.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity.
Sean's been kidnapped.
It's worse than I thought.
God damn it, tell me what's going on. 200 years? That's insane.
A bit over 210, actually.
So 210 years? Holy shit, he's still alive? Wow.
That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Oh, 2 centuries late for dinner. Really, Cosworth?
Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Cosworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible.
Huh?
Centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
He don't.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, oh, everything happened.
Thank you, Cotsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Round two, sir.
Man, lead the way, Cotsworth. I have a lot of cleaning up to do.
What's all not this time?
Oh, hard one. Okay. Oh, it's worse. Yeah, I got a lot to do. Yeah, you go in, I stay out.
I'm just family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here to secure the home.
Do you do that, Codsworth? I go out and kill myself. Not literally kill myself, but you know. We'll work on that later when we come back. That fun will start. I know we. Yeah, the fun will start. That's it. The fun will start. So, along with that girl that accidentally shot. I didn't mean to. But yeah. Did that for me? Oh, let's see here. We got pipe and tire iron, which, okay. We'll take the drifter suit. Or not full health film. What do I got in here? I'll go to here and I'll clear this out before I leave. Wait, took it.
Hey boy, what are you doing?
Yeah, doll as a companion.
You wanna come with me, pal?
Okay then. Let's stick together.
Alright. Let's go. What is he right? Bottle cap, that's not bad. What's going on here? Actually, what about this? A cave, Makes me wonder. Is it here? I can sell that. Yeah, most of the stuff in here I will. That's not the time to do this. Fuckers! Alright. Now that we took care of that riffraff, That's what I was doing. Alright. Don't need that. Don't need that. Need that. What the hell? Last time I was felt like free going and all that crap. I do need that. What did you? We have a lot, well, building and all that, so no, I don't want to build. And we'll be building over at the sanctuary. So chemistry truck can go. Nope. Control over gym machine, that can go. I'm like very fast at this. So sorry. Like, it's basically like, hey, you already done this, you know? Yeah. You know, I have. I'm getting rid of stuff that I don't need. So I can rebuild. Sounds like everything's definitely loose.
Wait there. Come on.
It's like awkward. I was like, I could just build shit on it. I still gotta kick people's butts. Hawker. Yay. Oh, blah, blah. Do a perk. Okay, now we open this up. Bring out the gun, because we're going to need it. Well, he was shooting a few. I'll do that after I grab what I need. I need bullets and all that. You gonna give me it? No, end of data. Yeah, perfect, so. Okay. That was a female? Wow. That was another female? Jeez. I bet you're a female. Nope, you're a male. Yeah, I can all do this. I'll just sell the clothes. Looks like he got this guy. Yeah, that's why. Go in and go for Greenheart friends. I'll meet you up there. Oh! Oh, my first death. No! Fuck. Not trying to play hero at all, just doing the unthinkable. I'm trying to help these nice folks out. And keeping myself alive at the same time. Move the fuck out of the way, dog. Right now. Boy, comes Andy. I'm gonna try to hack you real quick. Alright, I tried. Guess I'm gonna have Bobby pin me later. Damn dog is always somewhere. He's dead. Leave my dog alone! Or dog you kill. Yeah, that dog's pretty cool what he does. Your doggy? Let's go up more.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see,
goodwill, he said.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20.
Sorry. Sounded rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war.
Uh-huh.
Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find it.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Sure, why not?
Too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
I guess you could say that. Thank you. I don't need that right now. I know where it is. It's just down here. One lock pick.
No bobby pins.
What? No bobby pins. No bobby pin. What did I miss up? I know. Oh yeah, I have a whole bunch of bobby pins. That's I might have to go back to the house. Here. last time I played that, I had a shitload of bobby pins. I made tons. Now let's say I might not have bobby pins.
Don't have any bobby pins.
Fucking A. I hate doing this.
Remember, lads, do your
priceless. Back out here yet. Not without that thing and hacking takes a lot and I can do it with a bobby pin. Better be no fighting. I need to go back, search the houses, find some bobby pins. Like I did last time. Tax evasion. In your Cheerios. Man, that dog's vicious. One vicious dog. I'll be right back. I have to go get me a drink. Yeah. Come back with my water. What? Okay, let's see here. Normally, I'm supposed to take care of business. But you can't do that with bobby pins. It will take me time. To get everything I need. So what I'm gonna do real quick is search these houses. See if I nope, that one can go. to see if we can find anything. Without me getting... What's that down there? Boop! Where am I gonna go fishing at? Get, dog. I will send you off if you don't stay out of my way. Shut up. Seriously. I'm trying to look for stuff I need. Real. I can't believe the dog did that.
No bobby pins.
I know. Can't wait till when I come out of here, tear all of this apart, and bring in new stuff. Jeez, Cockworth is better than you. I want to send you back.
Out of bobby pins.
We don't have no bobby pins. I have to literally find bobby pins. That's like why I'm looking in people's houses. I have some bobby pins. People be like, are you like, do you like going through my stuff? Well, if you're dead, your home is there. And probably crying like, I want that photo, they made that photo. Oh, one, I grow it. Two, I got some wood.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Bingo.
Into their bedroom.
I'm coming, buddy.
Hmm. Why do I want bubblegum? Huh? I guess there's something to chew. No bobby pins.
Out of bobby pins.
Let's see. Oh, fuck. Bobby Pence, that's right. Yep, that house goes, that house goes. Last house before we go back and just fight. Even though I know what I'm thinking, why fight? Just make them. You son of a monkey. About time. Now. Now we can go back. And when we come here, we'll be doing some work. Alright, let's head back. Yeah, so we're going to do a lot of work. I'm going to bring the machine here. Yeah, there's a lot of work that needs to be done. I have this. I want to take everything out of this house. That's where they're going to be. Now that we got bobby pins, time for some work. I mean, really. Thank you. Okay. Is that how? Oh, wait. We never did check this, did we? Trash here. Oh, yeah, I didn't see him find anything. Okay, we gotta be very, very careful here. I still gotta get that thing, which... Oh, I'm gonna use the A for this. We want to try to go around all this firefight. Battle. I know the firefight going on. Oh yeah, I know. I should have just came this way instead of going up. That's where you jumped down. Now that I have bobby pins, I know where to turn it.
Don't think I can pick this.
Oh, that's an advance. We got all the way around. Thing. Wait. I need to go get a toy. I mean, time, but being said, time to go get a toy.
There. Come on.
New toy. He does need fixing. And I do need. he's out now. I'd like to see him do that again.
Never have too many friends, not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did, and we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're a man out of time, out of hope.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is.
And even I don't look great.
Please, Mama Murphy.
Look.
Uh-huh.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Gosh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the space. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now,
hey, Sturgis.
Let's get going.
Hold on to that power armor now.
Alright, Rust. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn
around. Hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right?
So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Ah, Sanctuary.
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find.
Might end it at Sanctuary. No, no.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.
Is he kidding me? No. Oh, they go that way. I'll go this way. Oh, no. They can go that way, I'll just meet up. I'll take care of these people up here, and then we'll go back to Sanctuary and do what we gotta do, build some houses. And put him in Sanctuary. Alright, normally I would shoot this person, but I'm not going to. I do, however, want to get rid of some stuff.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, I have a little bit of everything.
Okay, one.
Had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
I didn't want to take no chances this time.
Hey.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Let's see what you got.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
Let's see. Whoa. All right, let's go to that one place. Nice try. Think of my time, I don't want to brush it. I don't have that much in core. I don't know what that guy's there. I'm guessing she walks so slow. Nah, I'm not gonna put him here. I'm gonna put him in sanctuary.
Decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I don't know. It's strange being back here.
What do you mean? You used to live here or something?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war... Uh-huh. You say you were frozen.
Right. My son.
Damn. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Uh-huh.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a subtle.
Uh-huh.
The only chance this trouble is.
Uh-huh. I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. At least it's not raining.
Houses, beds, works. I'm going to end it here now. I'll pick it back up tomorrow. Tomorrow we will be doing crafting houses, beds, planting, watering, fences, hopefully electricity because I didn't get that far yet, and dismantling houses and putting new ones up. Anyways, I'm ending it here. For now, I will pick it back up out there on my PC. I'll have a place to play as I do before I go to bed. So until then, you can follow me on Twitter and Twitch. All that, everything, descriptions below. You can find anything on the descriptions below. Other than that, I am going to call it. It automatically saves. So until then, I will see you guys.